Here. First, I want to go to that little tiny spot. Where's that fist? Oh, why is everyone frozen? That's not what I want. That's what I want. This should be fun. Well, probably shouldn't have done that. Might as well go get this friendly fire over here and buy more guns. Woohoo! Let's be honest, guns are nice. Let's do this.
God, I'm so sick of having to pick up a gym.
Unlock it and just, you know, start walking away without. That is quick gun. That's just weird. Oh God. Oh God. Oh. Who just shot me?
Driving would be easier with my glasses. I totally want to go to the mall.
Let's kick off this campaign. See me on the ship. I've been thinking a lot about those days on the campaign trail. I bet we can use a lot of those techniques against the Zin.
Yeah, yeah. That Topeka debate got pretty messy.
romance, but...
Look, you're my boss. I just can't let that dynamic get ruined.
Okay, then.
Remember that time you had to outrun those protesters in Boise? It's kinda like that.
Woohoo! Quickly grab some.
This gets jacked.
Oh no.
Remember when Pierce got in a fight with that reporter? I was a mess. Think you can do more damage than those two did?
at 66%. Engaged.
believe I have to work a double shift.
Get hyper.
Maintenance at 50%. right?
Reinforcements engaged.
Let me guess, Warden? Really? No Warden? Oh, this is like the weirdest job. Okay, so don't shoot him.
How about one more?
Love this.
Oh, I thought that.
Bye, Dan. Oh, God.
Never enough mayhem to cause.
Probably should not land on helicopter.
Later, mate. Stan, what's next? The simulation needed to be calculated.
Gotcha. Alright, so after this, I shall,
Zin patrols are like candy. Sometimes you really want to smack the shit out of them.
Okay, I think I have time for one more mission. Ended really quickly.
Oh, yeah!
It's hard to keep perspective when you're so focused on the nomination. Perspective. That's a decent segue to climbing the tower, right?
Let me ask.
Ow, that hurt, sorry.
Yeah!
One of Zinyak's lieutenants is hiding as a regular person in the simulation. Take his ass out.
Yeah, let's go conclude this.
Come on by the ship when you're ready to reminisce.
Mission?
Camp David was a wild time, wasn't it? I can only imagine what we would have gotten up to if we didn't have to worry about the backlash.
Well, we don't have to worry about that now, right?
Cool. Thanks for watching.